Mabel has a secret she's been keeping. She told me that she has set a lofty goal for herself, and she asked me to share it with you now. She started dog obedience training. Woohoo! She took and passed the beginner class in December of 2022. She is now enrolled in the intermediate session. She said she loves people, so she wants to eventually become a therapy dog. Nice, Mabel. She says that she thinks her experiences can inspire others. Therapy class starts in March. Stay tuned.